Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus Christ is risen. I'm standing right here with the Easter candle. It represents the light of Christ who gave us the way and guided us the way of our life. Our holy altar is one of the biggest holy altar in our parish. It's in St. Mary's Tower of the Sea Church. It's built on 1909. We're going to miss you on Sunday on our pews, but your intentions and your prayers will be placed on this holy altar, on this biggest altar we got. And Father Dennis Kingsley, Father James and myself will be celebrating holy masses for each and every one of you. Your family intentions will be whole in their hearts and their hands. The one who raised Jesus from death will raise us also from out of fear and anxieties. Let us bring all our worries to the Sacred Heart of Jesus. Let us ask Jesus today, the one who brought victory over death, can also bring us dreams true, or dreams come true, that one day we will gather together in this church and we will celebrate the Holy Eucharist. The tears in our eyes and tears in our hearts, and we will thank the Lord and we bless the Lord, because Psalm 124:8 says, our help is in the name of the Lord who made heaven and earth. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Jesus Christ is truly risen. Amen.